Hey YouTube, welcome to our first episode of Pokemon Ultra Sky Nuzlocke. We're about to pick our starter, which is actually going to be a Popplio. We have a choice of Rowlet, Litten, or Popplio. We're going to go with Popplio. So his name is going to be Leon, why not? You're going to start with Ralts, that's good for you. And we have a shiny Rattata right away. I love it. And we also have to battle you right away. And that's really, really good, I guess. We got a free potion. And you give me a free old rod. Got another free potion. And water gun. Come on. Yeah, I don't care. Goodbye. Okay, our first encounter here is going to be a picky pack. Kepik, your name is going to be Kepik. Come on. And water gun. Ooh, you look rough though. You look really, really rough. Your name is going to be Ashia. And you have Kinai, so we're going to go straight to the PC for now. And we're going to go down here, we're going to grab a few more Pokeballs. And I just want to level up my team a little bit before I go on. Come on. Okay, our first encounter here is going to be a shiny Raiolu. Nice. Your name is going to be Alice. So I have you. Go, Kepik. And your name is going to be Shazzy. And we have another Flabebe. We have another Bonetti. And another Young Goose, come on. And we have a shiny Bounceweed. Chammy, your name is going to be Chammy. Okay, can I just get it to level 10 really fast, please? Pomantis, goodbye. Another Pomantis. Another Pomantis. Come on. We have Rock Smash now. And we're getting super close to level 10. We also have a Scraggy in here. I would totally use that. And Rock Smash, goodbye. Peg. Yeah, you have Peg, I forgot, and I have one of you. That was dumb on me. Quick attack. And go Leon. Okay, I can go up here. I can grab an encounter in here. It's a Magikarp. Okay, that saves me the by having to buy it from salesperson later. So I can save money there. And his name is going to be Beast, or her name is going to be Beast. And let's go Leon. Don't care about that. Honestly, don't care about Kitty Fly, to be honest. I'm just going to throw Kepik up in front. That's free experience for me. Got another Pokeball. Okay, I can catch it though. No, I can't. No, I can't. Not really, apparently. Grabbing. Kepik, you're doing great. Antidote. And you're about to evolve too, which is great. Now, can I catch you though? Okay, we have you. Your name is going to be Battery. And we have a potion. Go Shenzi. Go Kepik. I will catch it all though. Hopefully I will. Come on, I want the alts. But you're so fragile that I'm afraid of attacking you. Come on. Thank you, we got you. Your name is going to be Ekta. And I'm assuming that you are only a psychic type. Yeah, you are. It's a little bit annoying, actually. Thank you. We got a free egg, I can go. I can go around here and fish here. Oh, we got Wimpod armor in here. Yes, we got a Wimpod. Nice. Come on. Thank you. Your name is going to be Scully. Okay, I don't really want to deposit anybody. I can buy precisely two Pokeballs, which is annoying. Come on, Grubbin. And let's see. I just want to level up my Kepik because I want to evolve him. Okay, we get another chance at catching you. Your name is going to be Lev. Come on. We are so close here. And one more battle, and we should be able to do it. We should be able to evolve here. And we have a Trumpic, thank you. I am curious if I can actually catch anything in here. No pecan. No, I could have a Chinchou in here. I would totally use that, to be honest. Let's go. Oh, you have a shiny tail, good for you. And the Ralts. Now, goodbye. I think that I'm going to finish up this episode right here. Because I need to do some leveling up, and I'm going to do that, and I'm going to finish up this episode right here, like I said, and I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. So, bye for now.